which is put up with the vision, bringing some news about kinship. I'm finding a back to the ground, but Bengals kids will be lurking around. Now I have a decision to make, can't mess it up, cause God's derision. A stake, is it really necessary to kill, or is this a plan that'll fall if it's real? Talk to my wife, the lady Macbeth, who tells me tales of a lady in death. We'll fight our king over here for a feast, but I'll never return the Disney sheep.
Duncan shows up to our castle door, but he does not know what's in store. Tonight's events will start a war.
Dagger will lead to his chamber now. I am resolved, whatever it takes, I'll kill them all.
Duncan's dead, King Duncan's dead, and I with a dagger in his bed. Blood everywhere, my hands are red. The guilt with me, my hands are red. The guilt with me, my hands are red.
Shattered with Macbeth's cries, his horse is war and the falcon dies.
With a new title, I'm still not at ease. Must find some murders of Caleb, please. Flance and Banquo both must die before I go to a feast on a cherry pie. Banquo is dead, but Flance has fled. Don't matter, the crown will still fall on my head. Lady, lords, and Banquo, this isn't right, how could he show?
Witches with three prophecies, I wrote my own tragedy like Sophocles. Invincibility was the only valid reasoning of my hypotheses for fleeing from these monstrosities. I cannot foresee the probability of a manthracy or the mobility of solid trees. In fact, I must act upon my intuition before I retract my ambition. I shall find Macduff's kin killed by another man through the guidance of my own hands.
I was shredded in escaping light, but darkness consumed in her final fight. Reflect on life's meaningless in hindsight. Despite life's first heat, pull together my life. Through Macduff's speech, my death is right. Still prideful as I greet Macduff's blade, I fade in my head on the stake is displayed. To find peace, death was my answer. King's dead like Black Panther. Malcolm was the rodent I should have killed, cause the woodchuck could chuck, burn him wood to Dunsinane Hill.